By the way, the mining shafts of the largest underground mine in the world cover a length of more than 3,000 kilometers. The next feature takes us to Italy. Why is this compact tamping machine fitted with a high-precision, non-contacting GPS-based track geometry system? The answer is simple. It enables the Unimat Combi 08275 to meet the special track geometry requirements on Italian high-speed lines. Here, it is mandatory to check the track for long-wave faults of up to 200 meters. Apart from short-wave faults, the inertial track geometry measuring system also records long-wave faults at speeds of up to 100 kilometers an hour. Following tamping, plowing, and sweeping, a control measurement is carried out according to regulations. An additional recording car is no longer needed.